today for you homeowners. When you call a window cleaner over, you also want to make sure stuff in the windows, furniture or breakables in the ledges of the windows and stuff are removed before he comes in and starts to work, if possible, because there's less chance of things breaking or things going wrong. This is a helpful tip from Walker's Windows. You can call us back at the number you'll see in the website. Thank you.